When I was 18, I wrote a magazine article that changed my life. It was published in the New York Times Magazine with a photograph of me on the cover. Within 3 days of the publication of that article, there were three enormous sacks of mail in front of my dormitory room. And in among them was this one letter that eclipsed all the rest. It began, "Dear Miss Maynard, I bet you're sitting in your college dormitory room surrounded by letters from magazine editors and book editors and TV people and radio people," all of which was true. And then he went on to say that he knew a thing or two himself about the dangers, the perils of early success. He said, "People will try to exploit you, and I urge you to be cautious." And it was only when I got to the bottom of the letter, and by that time, you know, I was already completely connected to this person, that I saw the signature J.D. Salinger.
He knows exactly what he's doing. And he knows exactly how powerful the name J.D. Salinger is. It's a name that, with the right girl, creates a spell that they fall under.
Getting a letter from J.D. Salinger was like getting a letter from Holden Caulfield, but written just to me.